Welcome to this journey, to that familiar place where you will find that peaceful, rejuvenating rest you've come for. So let's travel together now as I lead the way, and all you have to do is simply follow the sound of my voice. So get yourself ready and make sure you are in a place where you can safely and comfortably sleep, because that is where we are going now. Just give yourself a moment to settle in, and when you are ready, take a long, deep, sleepy breath and just allow your eyes to close. And I don't know how long it will take for you to drift off, but when you are ready, just let go. There's no need to hang on to my every word. In fact, as you drift deeper and deeper, the words and sentences may begin to float and drift, and that's okay. There's no need to focus on the meaning. Your powerful subconscious mind knows exactly what to do. So just trust yourself and relax and see where this journey goes. And perhaps you've already begun to notice that feeling of restful relaxation grow around your eyes. And as all of those tiny muscles begin to relax and soften, the faintest spark of a dream may begin to form. And just imagine how it would feel for that relaxing, soothing sensation to move down lower. Now, through your jaw and into your neck, relaxing, soothing, releasing. Every muscle, every tension, as you begin to drift deeper. All the way down. And down your back and your shoulders. Now. Just melting away as you sink even deeper. That's right. And it's okay to turn everything over to that powerful subconscious mind, to find and release tension anywhere it's being stored. And perhaps there is part of you that is still tense. So just allow all of that to just melt away. As you give control over to your subconscious mind, which has all the tools you need to send you even deeper now. And because you have started giving over control to your powerful subconscious mind, things are going to happen automatically now. And as you hand over more trust, more control to yourself, you may begin to wonder what happens when you allow that process to release all of those thoughts running through your mind. And what happens when all of those thoughts begin to just drift away? For another time, but not for now, so you can be transported off into that place of dreams. And when you just let go, then you will find that this is easier than you thought. Just like those days long ago when you rested in those loving arms, knowing you were safe and secure and protected. So just follow my voice as that spark becomes a flame, as a dream is born just for you. So that wisdom from somewhere deep inside that comes at the perfect time for you to solve and understand that thing that has been on your mind. There's no need to try, and no need to think. Just follow my voice. The process has already started, and all you need to do is follow. And a person may not know what their subconscious mind is doing, but trust me when I say it has your best interests at heart and knows what to do. So just drift a little deeper now. Go with the flow as you find yourself in a boat, gently and safely floating now. Floating down a river made of dreams. Iridescent and full of the past and the future and the now. And as you float, you may be curious, what's next? It's a sign pointing the way to sleep, and that is where we're going now. So hold on as we drift even deeper into your subconscious mind, and you may remember this familiar path, and that's okay, because you've been here before, and just allow everything else to just fade away. Eventually, you will discover just how easy it is to find your way. To find your way back. Back to that deep place, that place where you can rejuvenate and rebuild and find insights. Because it's all within you. It always was. And all you have to do is just let go. Yourself to travel there. And how would it feel if you began to float away into a dream? And in that dream, your mind will show what you need to see, and I only want you to go there as quickly as is entirely appropriate for you. So when you're ready, just allow the outside world and my voice to just float away. As you continue on your way to that place of sleep, but until then, I'm here for you and I will show you the way. And you can imagine that happy time when you were with all those people you love. And how wonderful you felt on that special day. As you recall every detail. Those smiling faces, just let the scene gently play out in your mind. and feel that sense of love and gratitude for a life well lived and a day well spent and a memory so beautiful gifted to you. And you are ready now, or perhaps not quite yet, to finally drift off to that land of rest. And another thought of a pleasant day when you were so small, with so much left to do. So just let that memory wash back now. As you recall those happy times, as they play out in your mind, and just allow those feelings to comfort you now. Like a well-worn blanket, familiar and warm, helping you drift even further inside. As my voice and the world moves further away. So whenever you're ready, it's okay to depart. And just follow that dream as it grows inside. And just allow your subconscious mind, it knows exactly what to do. Because it is you, so trust yourself now and set any doubts aside and just allow yourself to float deeper. That's right. All the way. And I won't tell you what to do. I can only point the way. Like that sign up ahead, telling you it's time to sleep now. That's right. There's nothing left to do, so simply go that way. Because that dream is ready for you now, and is just for you. Like like a warm pair of shoes on a cold winter's day. As you walk slowly down those well-traveled steps, and as the world fades from view, as a soft, calming bank of fog blows in, can see is the next step below, and with every step you can go deeper. And that familiar handrail that's there for your safety and to show you the way. So just trust your feet now, and with every step, you can go deeper. And the fog blanketing any noise in the world far away and in your mind. Still here with you until you reach the end. So just keep heading down. One step at a time. Something that's been hidden inside. That power, the love and to control and to create. And you may not remember how you managed to forget. It's always been there, ready for you to draw upon. So just imagine what it would feel like for you to fully reconnect. Just continue to feed it and allow it to grow. Maybe you'll use it tomorrow, or perhaps tonight in a dream, or maybe you've been letting it build in intensity for that special day. Just allow the power of your subconscious mind to answer the question, what do I want? Reply. outcome straight away. But you will find that when you allow yourself, you may hear a thought that tells you what's next. And when that happens, just allow yourself to be. So allow yourself to travel even further down now. With a gift in a box that's wrapped in a bowl, ready for you to open when the time is right. And finally, when you let go, you will realize there was never a step. And as you float and drift in your mind, it's almost time to fully let go. Like a leaf in the breeze, stick in the stream. Begin to just drift away. Or a pair of ravens soaring on a gentle wind. Memory of the past, or a thought from the day, it's time to let them rest now. So just allow them to drift and descend. They slow and settle. And an absolute calm of nothingness. Nothing left to think. Nothing left to feel. Nothing left to do. just absolute calm. All that remains is your connection with yourself. To stillness. And to being. And to follow the path